At 4 o'clock precisely, Norman F. Jones, using the same flag that started the American Mobil Gas Economy Run at Los Angeles in 1953, flagged away the first car in the all-comers class, a Buckler 90 driven by CDF Buckler. And the opportunity of a second run was given if necessary. In this test, the full complement of drivers and passengers was carried.